Day after moving in, now it's unpacking day.
We have a lot of stuff.
I'd say so. It's 99% Melissa's stuff.
That is not true. It's only 30% yours. It's 30% yours. It's only 60%.
Someone, who's 10, the other 10%?
Mystery.
Lots of work.